It can be common for law enforcement officers to get awards for bravery, but some local deputies are being recognized for their thoughtfulness.
WESH 2's Claire Metz reports some deputies in Volusia County turned a stolen flag investigation into a restoration of old glory.
The four deputies worked together in the DeBerry unit. They realized fairly quickly they probably wouldn't recover the stolen flag. They also knew, though, that they could lessen the loss for a patriotic widow.
In a moving tribute and display of kindness and patriotism.
I couldn't believe it. I was so proud of those people for doing what they did.
Millie Murray has seen a lot in her 78 years, but the kindness of these Volusia County deputies really moved her. She was stunned and so grateful when the deputies showed up at her DeBerry home earlier this month with a brand new flag to replace one that had been stolen. They took the time to ceremoniously raise it.
I bawled my eyes out because of it, because there's still a lot of good people left, isn't there? And our sheriff's department we should be very proud of.
Going above and beyond the call of duty and service to the community.
Sheriff Ben Johnson presented the deputies with a unit commendation this morning. The four pooled their own money to buy the flag. The widow's husband was a veteran. Her family has a long history of military service.
We felt it would be an injustice if we left that flagpole bare, so she's the fabric of the flag.
It just shows a small favor to somebody can really go a long way, make somebody's day.
It was Mary who alerted the sheriff to his deputy's gesture. He says good law enforcement has many faces.
To help a widow who has lost her flag, it meant so much to her, and it means so much to us that they stepped up to the plate and did this.
The sheriff's commendations will stay in the deputy's file, and they're all grateful for that. But most importantly, the flag is flying again. In Volusia County, Claire Metz, WESH 2 News.